attacked him viciously and called for him to be canceled. This because they assumed Marlon was calling out the black people who were assisting the security guard being assaulted at the time.